on the highway to hell. The last line of defense is a heavy rescue team ready to tackle any disaster. Because closure is not an option.
Not bad of a cord.
200 feet.
Stop.
Truck and get out there and make the thing dance. 117 is a 50-ton machine. It has quite a few bells and whistles on it. It's got the 3-stage boom, it's a hauler, and it's a recovery truck.
The truck is leaving for Alberta next week, but today it's teaming up with Jamie's new tandem wrecker, 116.
It was the first wreck that these two big trucks have been on, and first time I'm operating one of them. I love getting in a new truck and get out there and make the thing dance. 117 is a machine. Nope. 50-ton machine.
If a vehicle is passing a stopped emergency vehicle or tow truck on the same side of the highway that has its flashing lights activated, and the passing vehicle is in the adjacent lane, then that vehicle must slow down to 60 kilometers per hour or the posted speed limit, whichever is less. The fine schedule for violation of this requirement is a doubling.
Should film at the library. Printing problem 101.